Thank you. selfish. I'm not sure. It's not my fault, honestly. It's been hard. Criticism, contempt, defensiveness, that's the problem. That's what I'm talking about. It's negative communication patterns. The four horsemen of the apocalypse. It's the thing that you can end in your relationship. In fact, you can predict that relationship failure with over 90% accuracy to behavior institutions. We might not even know your community, or you might not know that control. But if you practice the following four research based antidotes, there's a hope for your future. Criticism is actually therapy. Instead of focusing on a specific thing, we observe criticism as a talk about the truth and teaching and policy points, but express a positive thing. Contempt is an expression of superiority that comes out of the stars, the stars, the stars, the stars, the stars, contempt is the greatest predictor of relationship failure and must be eliminated. Even if there's contempt, there's a key one in it with respect and biblical self-appreciation within the relationship. Defensiveness is self-protection through righteous communication or punishment. Defensiveness is never solved in life. It's really surrender to the right to come in your heart. Even if there's defensiveness, it's the accept responsibility. Even if only we're part of the conflict. Too often occurs when listeners withdraw from a conversation without resulting in it. It takes time for an educated and creative first reinforcement to result in stepping off. But that can be prevented. The antidote to stepping off is to break for at least 20 minutes. Come in, then return to the conversation. Scaring the relationship and the social destruction. Learn more about the limited and core enforcement by visiting us at